Alright guys, I'm here at this place called Freakin' Frickers. I don't know if they're open yet, but we're gonna go check if they're open, man. You know what I'm saying? They might be open. It says, I don't know, it's already like 10 something, man. I don't know why they would not be open. Hey, they got an ATM machine. I'm not gonna eat here, I'm gonna get it to go. Oh, they're not even open, man. Screw this place. Nah, no, nah, I know Wendy's gonna be open, son. You always rely on the damn Wendy's. You got 2 for $5. $5 big bag crap. I don't know, man. I don't know what y'all think, man. What y'all think? Jalapeno poppers. Oh, that's new. That's new. We gotta try that one too. We gotta try that one too, man.
Thank you, Cheese and Wendy's. What can we get for you?
Do you have the new jalapeno poppers?
Yeah.
Can I try one of those?
All right. Do you wanna get the combo or just the sandwich?
I'll just get just the sandwich.
Alright, did you want that with chicken or beef?
I don't know which one. Maybe the chicken?
The chicken? Okay. Alright, anything else?
Can I get a 4 for $4?
What's your sandwich?
I'm sorry? Oh, the bacon one.
Okay, and what you're drinking?
Sprite or Sierra Mist.
Okay, and then you need some nugget sauce with it?
Yeah, take honey mustard, maybe barbecue also.
Okay. Can we get you anything else?
I think that's good. I think that's it.
Alrighty, your total is $10.15. Thank you.
Thank you. So guys, we're going to try the new jalapeno popper. The new jalapeno popper. Did they say first or second window? Wait. Oh, it must be the second window. Oh, damn, I'm far away from the damn window. Wait. Okay, guys, so Freakin' Frickers are the new jalapeno poppers from Wendy's. Damn, son. Where'd you find this? Well, I don't put on that. That's cold. Let me try this out, son. Damn. Look at the goodness. The cheesy goodness, man. You kidding? Damn, Daniel. Where did you find this? Oh, my God. Oh my God. That's good. I really wish I could find my tripod. Got bacon, jalapeno, chicken. Everything. Getting spicy. It's good, but it's too spicy, man. Too spicy. They didn't give me any ketchup. They didn't give me ketchup for these damn fries. Ooh, the Baconator. This is about good.
Huh. Mmm.